We're at Yellow Dog Eats. Nice little Windermere spot. Boy Fish owns it, and it's delicious. My goals this year, obviously, ride the tour and win. That's always a goal for everyone that rides the tour, but I want to focus a little bit on some outside of the contest stuff as well and try to get some video parts done, photos. I've always kind of kept away from too much of the side stuff, but like I said, I'm trying to start a new chapter and make a change. TV. Well, I mean, upsides too. You got a lot of fans. You got a lot of people interested in wakeboarding. That's great. And we got to showcase a little bit of what we do to the world that may have never seen it without it. But obviously, there's downsides to it. You can't believe everything you see on TV. There was definitely a couple times in there where they edited it up a little bit and juiced some things around. I wasn't particularly stoked on everything that they did, but all in all, we did it for a reason. The reason was to grow the sport of wakeboarding, and that's what we did, so I count it as a success. We're out of my house right now, out of my nice little backyard in the MXZ. Wake is banging. It's a good day. I want to keep wakeboarding as long as I can and competing. And I think I got another at least 10 to 15 years here,